I know him.
Come on, get him inside.
What happened?
Got hit again. The squatters off the highway. We've got to get some men together, go after them.
Don't look at me, it ain't my problem.
They've got Manny.
You sent Manny on a supply run.
I just run the camp, Deke. I don't tell folks how to live their lives.
Go to hell, Cope!
I live in this little town called Sisters.
Found his bike. I'm gonna see if I can track him down.
My men said they'd set up an ambush on the Sanium.
Yeah, I already found it. Deacon out.
wasn't gonna let him kill you. Besides, who the hell is around here knows how to repair a generator?
I gotta twist my arm on that
one. Yeah, so what the hell happened? What were you doing out here?
I don't know. I hadn't been on a run in months. It felt like maybe I wasn't, I don't know, doing my share, you know?
A lot of assholes with guns out here, Manny. Not many know how to fix the shit that they ride around on.
Yeah, yeah, that's what Cope said.
Yeah, for once I agree with the son of a bitch.
What do you think? Why's it gotta be this way?
Be what way?
Everyone out here trying to kill everyone else.
Manny, you know how many folks were locked up in prisons before the shit went down? I mean, here in the States.
No idea.
2.5 million. You count the ones that are out on parole and probation, that's almost 7 million. So, 1 in 35 was someone who didn't give a shit about the law. You good from here?
Yeah, yeah. Hey, Deke, I owe you, man. I'd be dead right now if you hadn't...
Manny, nose down.
Nose down. They feed you.